People who store fruit and vegetables over longer periods of time risk it going bad before being able to consume it. Today, this video shall show you 5 ways how you can keep your fruit and vegetables fresh without doing anything special. Here we go. Number 5. Humidity increases the deconsumption process of many goods, but not for vegetables like broccoli and asparagus, as they can stay fresh even longer if you rinse them with water. Next time you buy these vegetables, don't mind putting them into a glass of water. It even looks nice. Number 4. It is also important to know which fruit or vegetables can be stored together. Ripe fruit such as mangoes, tomatoes, or bananas let potatoes or apples ripe quicker, which causes them to go bad even quicker. Number 3. Many also do not know that tomatoes, bell pepper, and cucumbers do not belong in your fridge. Just store them by putting them into a nice bowl, while being able to enjoy their bright, beautiful colors. Number 2. Store strawberries by putting a paper towel on the bottom of your bowl. It removes a certain amount of humidity so that they won't go bad as quick. Our number 1 for today. Many people make a big mistake when it comes to storing potatoes. They are very prone to mold. Avoid this by storing them cool and dark. When they are exposed to too much light, potatoes turn green and then become unhealthy for us. Did you know all these tricks? If not, give this video a thumbs up and share it with your friends.